Hello guys, welcome to the For You Key Guide episodes. In this episode, we'll be going over how to unlock Apple ID on your device, using the Unlock Apple ID feature on For You Key. Let's get started. First, install and launch For You Key on your computer. Then plug your device in. Click Unlock Apple ID. Now you've entered the Remove Apple ID mode. Click Start Remove to proceed. If your device doesn't set up the screen lock, first you need to set it up. Go to Settings. Then Face ID and Passcode. And turn Passcode on. Once set it up, you can move on with the Yes button. Then ensure the two-factor authentication is enabled on your device. In Settings, tap on your profile. Then Password and Security. Then turn on the two-factor authentication if you haven't done yet. Once confirmed, click Yes. For You Key will detect your device and match the latest iOS firmware for you. Click Download to get it. Now you can start removing. Make sure you are on a stable network and keep your device connected during the process. Well done. Your device will come to the Hello screen. Go ahead and set it up. When it comes to activate your iPhone, choose Unlock with Passcode. Then enter the passcode you set up for your device. You can create a new passcode and Apple ID, or leave it for later. Here you go. That's all for today's tutorial. Thanks for watching. This is Tenorshare channel. See you in the next one.